So lately, there's been a problem and two of my chickens have been killed. So I decided to set a trap. We put a fat, juicy turkey carcass in here. And I wake up this morning and, well, this is what we got, folks. Well, I'm gonna be honest. He doesn't seem very happy. Well, buddy, you got a second chance, so let's try not to screw it up, all right? And there he goes. Hopefully never to trouble anybody ever again.